Abraham, this is one of them joys of travelling where there's no water at the machine, but we improvise. How do we improvise? We get water from the toilet, don't we? So yes, look, the machine has, sorry, out of use. So I have to improvise. So ladies and gentlemen, in life you have to improvise. And on our travelling trips, we always improvise many ways of doing things. And Abraham, we're very good at improvisation, aren't we? Shine on, brother Ham, more adventures, wherever we want to go. Let's go.